We haven't had ice cream truck like over 2 years in my area.
Yeah.